So when it comes to choosing, we have a lot of things to consider, you know, mainly the patient, so patient factors. So again, avoiding side effects is really important. Oftentimes I ask patients, you know, especially if it's not their first rodeo, what don't you want from treatment? Because oftentimes they'll tell me straight out what they don't want out of their treatment. But along with tolerability, side effects, we want to consider dosing intervals. So would they like to come see me every 2 weeks? Do they like me that much? Or would they rather see me in 6 months? So dosing interval can be kind of a deal breaker sometimes for patients. If they have to get it in the gluteal muscle, this, you know, may sway our choices. What about D2 blockade? So do their brains need more D2 blockade than potentially a second generation antipsychotic can provide them? Of course, prior history of adverse events. And most importantly, we need to talk to every single patient with schizophrenia about LAIs and offer. And it's not a one and done conversation. If they say no, right. It's a conversation we need to continue with.
I like to say you're starting a conversation. Don't feel like you have to close the deal right away. But we really need to be offering these early on because people need to know what are all the options, and you can do pros and cons.